大家好 ，It's great to see you all again here on Growing Up with Chinese 成长汉语，欢迎收看 ，Thanks for tuning in. Last time we covered present tense in Chinese, and I hope that you didn't feel like it was too hard. Between 在正在 and 正 we pretty much covered all the present tense bases. Today our topic is past tense, and trust me.It's essentially as easy as present tense, and nowhere near as difficult as English past tense. We'll be learning past tense with the help of Xiaoming's mom and Mike, who finally decided to wake up. Now, today's vocabulary will be focusing on morning activities like breakfast and getting ready to go out. So let's check out what's going on.
蛋子，你睡醒了？
阿姨，早上好。小明呢？
他已经出去打球了。麦克，你快去洗脸吧。
这是你的浴巾，洗发液和浴液在卫生间。
哎，
麦克，你怎么不穿拖鞋啊？
阿姨，我在自己家里就不穿。
不行，这地太凉了。
快穿上拖鞋，小心着凉。
好吧。
麦克，快吃早饭吧，小明已经吃过了。
阿姨，我想吃面包和牛奶。
你看，我还特地给你准备了凉牛奶。
啊，太好了，谢谢您。
Okay, guys, I know there was quite a bit of new vocabulary in what we just saw, but did you all find it slightly easy to follow based on the context? Now we've got explanations ready, so you'll get it all in no time. And like always, we're going to break it down once, and then break it down some more. Okay? Mike, 你快去洗脸吧。这是你的浴巾，洗发液、浴液在卫生间。Mike, why don't you go wash your face? This is your bath towel. Shampoo and body wash are in the bathroom.Now, for the most part, this sentence and its structure are pretty straightforward. We've got a slightly new way of using 在, which we'll get into in just a little while. Mike, 你怎么不穿拖鞋啊? Mike, why aren't you wearing slippers? In this part of the dialogue, Xiaoming's mom is telling Mike he should be wearing slippers, not walking around in his bare feet. We have a cultural difference. In many countries, including the States,Going barefoot in your house is quite common, no matter what time of year it might be. In China, going barefoot isn't something you see too much of. Now, this custom can be traced back to the development of traditional Chinese medicine. They say that all the major organs of your body are represented on the bottom of your foot. And so, foot massage is quite a common practice here, especially for balancing your body. If your feet get cold,It has the potential to affect your entire body. So slippers and socks are a must. Now, to this day, when people come over to my apartment here and see me barefoot, they will always, without fail, tell me to put some socks and slippers on. This is the custom.
蛋子，你睡醒了？
阿姨，早上好。小明呢？
他已经出去打球了。麦克，你快去洗脸吧。
这是你的浴巾，洗发液和浴液在卫生间。
哎，
麦克，你怎么不穿拖鞋啊？
阿姨，我在自己家里就不穿。
快吃早饭吧，小明已经吃过了。Hurry up and eat your breakfast. 小明 has already